Yes, I'm back in my kitchen because I'm doing another cooking video. So I'm gonna make some nachos, but like, I don't have tortilla chips, but I do have tostadas. I do have tortillas. Crunchy tortillas. So, the first thing we'll do is I'm going to get my plate or bowl, whatever you're gonna use. I'm using a bowl because if some like crumble and how much I need. Okay. So this one is gonna be the good I need. So I think I'm gonna use two. Just because one's very small. And it's gluten free. Like I said in my covers video, that was really quick. And I didn't edit fast. As you can see, I still approve edit. Okay. Okay, so now you're just gonna layer them. That's what I like to do. I like to layer my chips. Just crack them with chippies. Okay, so oh yeah, you're also gonna need chi-chi. Her cheddar cheese, if she has two bags of it. So I'm just getting like so I'm probably add this to my food. Yes. So yes, I'm not going to hold terribly. So you go check out my other YouTube channel, Talking Turtles. I think I'm gonna watch it with my friends and that. I wanted to post the videos, not daily, but weekly. We use slime videos on there. I'm planning to do Rebel's making slime pretty soon. She's buying blue. I'm getting a laundry detergent. No, that was for poop. Yes. I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit of cheese on top of those. And yum, yum, yum. Don't eat any of it yet. We should try not to. Originally, I thought she was the star. I'm like, she never buys melted chips because we barely use any of them. So, I should do one better. I'm like the whole entire. It's still like super snowy. It's gonna be snowing until tomorrow night. Do you see how fucking silly that is? Yes, please. Oh my gosh, it's so hot. The bottom's hot, the top is fine. The bottom's like, ooh, you wanna grab at me? You better grab me the right way. I didn't get that much cheese on the top ones. Dude, my phone says it's low on storage. My phone's really stupid because I have 36 minutes of storage and it still says it's low.
Shut up. Grab the wall. We're gonna get a little maker in full.
Yum, I don't have my yummy nachos. Let me try one for you guys. They're a little bit less crunchy, I would say, than actual nacho chips, but that's because they're not chips. Yeah, if we wanted extra salt on your nacho chips, then you could have added salt. I'm about to say that. Or you guys can actually add salt right now. You just make it a little bit on the cheese. Okay. I'm feeling her. No. I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and bye.